Here's an owl who is happy to see his owner.
Oh,